The motion date is December 23rd, 2021, from PLP Faction and Faction Snake. Subject is legal basis, Rekenkamer, openbare lichaams en justaties, audit chamber. Starts off considering that the Island Council is poised to appoint the members of the audit chamber, that one or more of these nominated members have raised concerns about the lack of legal basis for the audit chamber, that the world best in Article 95 through 105 speaks about a combined audit chamber for Bonaire, St. Eustatius and Saba, that the Island Council is concerned that the work of the audit chamber can or might be undermined due to perceived lack of legal basis, that the Island Council wishes to insulate itself and nominate members from further future accusations of illegality, that the audit chamber is a vital institution for transparency and accountability of government finances and should therefore be established on a sure legal foundation, that the Island Council wishes to move forward as soon as possible with the actual installation of the members in their function. Resolves to postpone the appointment of the members of the audit chamber to allow the Island Council to perform its due diligence in obtaining clarity as to the legal basis of said audit chamber. To call on the second chamber of the Dutch Parliament to provide in writing clarity to the Island Council on a legal basis for the establishment of a separate audit chamber for the public entities and jurisdictions, and goes over to the order of the day. This was signed by all members here present. I must indeed say that in speaking with the members, they said that they had their initial concerns and they did their due diligence. And after doing their due diligence, you know, they felt it is okay that they would continue with the audit chamber, but they also understand the position of the Island Council and they would allow us to have the opportunity for us to get that comfort that they also have. So again, we would like to thank them for that. And I will leave it here until the second round.